Hey guys, what's up? It's Michelle, back with another video. I have cream on my face because pimples. This is my little sister Jasmine. I did her hair. So we're getting ready for our cousin's 15. I'm gonna do my hair real quick. I'm just gonna curl it. So I'll be back. Okay y'all, so I'm back. It's been like 2 hours. I only did my hair. I'm gonna start doing my makeup now. So, not right now, actually, in like an hour. I used this wand. It's by Remington. You can get it at Ross for like 15 bucks. Okay, so here are my pimples. They look ugly, but yo, it's lighting.
Oh my god, are you vlogging?
Mm-hmm.
Do with your buns.
Okay, so I'm gonna start getting ready. I got raspado de tamarindo. These are so good. So here's my little makeup card. Okay, so I'm gonna moisturize my face and do my brow. I already did my eyebrows. I just applied the LA Girl Cosmetics a green concealer for my pimples that I have right here that are like two huge monsters. And then I have the MAC Studio Fix Fluid in the shade NW25. MAC Pro Longwear Concealer in the shade NW20. I love this concealer, it's super full coverage. So it's my cousin's 15. Concealed everything. This is probably gonna bother a lot of people. I'm not even using it, so I'm just gonna move it out of the way.
What's the tea?
Nothing. Okay, so I'm gonna finish this eye look and I'll be back to talk to y'all. Bye. This is the finished makeup look. Super natural. Hey y'all, welcome back to the vlog. I'm here with Andrew. Everything's cool, you know, we ate.
Bitch, what the fuck?
A tortilla.
Two bros chilling in the seat.